your loans, not for nothing. I'm not trying to start dad beef, but this was supposed to be your show, Matthew. This was supposed to be your show. But Drake's dad got it. Drake's dad, I think his name is Dennis. Dennis. Okay, I got it, see? Tell me I'm watching. Drake's dad, Dennis, is going to be hosting the show.
Do you have a diary? Yeah, you have a... Did you have Tommy Harvey?
Well, in the first episode, it's Master Harvey? P. Master P is a famous man. Now, not for nothing, Dennis, if you have me consulting you, then what I would say is that you don't interview famous parents of famous kids, because the parent is already in the fame game, so you're not even giving the responsive answers that we, the American people, want to know. You're giving the answer, like, it's like interviewing Billy Ray Cyrus about mine. Well, Billy Ray is already a star. It's kind of like, all right, you like to hear from the parents, but blah, 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 blah. Let's get a specific talk show, Dennis, so we know what we're watching. Now, how about we retool it? After Master P, from now on, you make all parents not famous people. Like, wouldn't you love to hear from Mrs. Duff? You don't know Hillary Duff's mother. You'd love to hear from her. You would love to hear from, you know, I don't know, LaToya Luckett's mom or something like that. Anyway, TooFab.com caught up with Dennis outside of an L.A. hotspot. It's called Delilah. Dennis has wanted to be seen. This is such a good look for him. He's a real show pony. You can't tell anyone how he dressed this. I wasn't looking. Did we feature the picture with that red suit yet?
Oh, I hit him with it. There we go.
Picture Drake being the number one watcher. I also picture Drake when he has time, maybe